divine appointment and is commendable and honorable among all men. It is the most important step in life and should not therefore be entered into unadvisedly or lightly, but discreetly and soberly. You may be seated. Let us bow our heads in prayer. Dear God, we want to acknowledge you right now in all of our ways. We ask that you may direct our steps. Dear God, we need you in this era of life. We graciously come to you as your servant, assuming the duties in which you have invested in me by name. And now, as these two come, to assume the mutual obligation involved in marriage, we ask, dear Master, that they walk not heedlessly but in fear, that in solemn steps in which they are about to take, please give them the assurance of your presence, and let the beauty of our love be upon them. In Jesus' name, we pray.
Deep sleep to fall upon Adam, and he slept. He took one of his ribs and closed up the flesh instead thereof. And the rib which the Lord God had taken from Adam made he a woman and brought her unto the man. And Adam said, "This is now bone of my bones and flesh of my flesh. She shall be called woman because she was taken out of man. Therefore shall a man leave his father and his mother and shall cleave unto his wife, and they shall be one flesh." Without charity, I am nothing. And though I bestow all my goods to feed the poor, and though I give my body to be burned, and have not charity, it profiteth me nothing. Charity suffereth long and is kind. Charity envieth not. Charity vaunteth not itself, is not puffed up, doth not behave itself unseemingly, seeketh not her own, is not easily provoked, thinketh no evil, rejoiceth not in iniquity, but rejoiceth in the truth, beareth all things, believeth all things, hopeth all things, endureth all things. Charity never faileth, but whether there be prophets, they shall fail. Whether there be tongues, they shall cease. Whether there be knowledge, it shall vanish away. For we know in part, and we prophesy in part. But when that which is perfect is come, then that which is in part shall be done away. When I was a child, I spake as a child. I understood as a child. I thought as a child. But when I became a man, I put away childish things. For now we see through a glass darkly, but then face to face. Now I know in part, but then shall I know even as also I am known. And now abide faith, hope, charity, these three. But the greatest of these is charity.
Oh,
be joined. If any person present can show the cause why they may not lawfully be joined together, let them now speak, or else hereafter forever hold your peace. If the two parties involved who are seeking hope, joy, and peace have anything that you think that needs to be clear for any cause, you may now confess it before you go any further. Who giveth this one? You may descend for your mind. As we come to this point, we understand and know that you have made all confessions prior. None present receive no just cause. With their no attendance, will you name Jeffrey Frank take this morning to be your wedded wife, to live together after God's ordinance, the holy feet of matrimony? Will you love her, comfort her, honor her, keep her in sickness and in health, and forsaking all others, keep thee only unto her so long as he both shall live? Please answer.
I will.
Will thou, Victoria, have this man to be thy wedded husband, to live together after God's ordinance, and the holy estate of matrimony? Will thou obey him and serve him, love him, honor and keep him in sickness and in health, and forsaking all others, keep thee only unto him so long as ye both shall live? With this situation, hearing and charging, we look to you as audience and participants, that I charge you, and those of you who are participating in this moment, to remember that they made an oath before God, you as me, angels in this present, and we want you to be a constant reminder of what they've said. Let us pray. Dear God, as we move from one point to the next, we ask that as they invoke the open vow, let it not be lip service, but let it be true heart service. And let those who sit and hear attest to the fact that this is pleasing in the sight of God. In your name and Jesus' name, and the Holy Spirit name, we pray. Amen. We would like now for you to give your cloth to each other. And that means that your body belongs to her, and her body belongs to you. And many of us think that we are our own man and our own woman. But this is where we clear it out before God and me. And so therefore, with this, we would like you take her by her hand and in taking her by her hand, please repeat after me. I, Jeffrey Franklin.
I, Jeffrey Franklin.
Take thee, Victoria.
Take thee, Victoria.
To be my wedded wife.
To be my wedded wife.
To have and to hold.
To have and to hold.
From this day forward.
From this day forward.
For better or worse.
For better or for worse.
For richer or poor.
For richer or for poor.
In sickness and in
health. In sickness and in health.
To love and to cherish.
To love and to cherish.
Till death do us part.
Till death do us part.
According to God's holy ordinance.
According to God's holy ordinance.
And thereto.
And thereto.
I plight thee.
I plight thee
my troth.
My troth.
In this moment, you will lose hand and allow her hands to cover yours. Same right hand. But the cover of her is over yours. Yours may be a lot of pain, which you'll manage. Okay, repeat after me, Victoria. I, Victoria, take thee, Jeffrey Franklin, to be my wedded husband, to have and to hold, from this day forward, for better or for worse, for richer or poorer, in sickness and health, to love, to cherish, and to obey, till death do us part, according to God's holy ordinance. And thereto, I give thee my throne. You may release her hand totally. With this kind of situation, you have said that no one will ever come between the two of you again. You have said that whether it's primary or secondary, you have just said that your body is no longer yours, but hers, and vice versa. You have said it to him, and to God, and to man. Please let your life exemplify it until God brings you home. Dear Father, we thank you for that you have just given to us. And now, Master, we ask that you move according to your own divine movement, so that this day forward will move to the point that they will be pleasing in your sight, whether they are absent from one another or whether they are with one another. The reigns. With this, Jeffrey Franklin, I'm going to ask that you take her hand, place the finger on her finger, and do not put it all the way on until we have repeated. Stop. Another way. Please repeat after me. With this ring.
With this ring.
I be wed.
I be wed.
And with all my worldly goods.
And with all my worldly goods.
I be endowed.
I be endowed.
In the name of the Father.
In the name of the Father.
And of the Son.
And of the Son.
And of the Holy Ghost.
And of the Holy Ghost.
With this ring, I be wed, all my worldly goods, I be endowed, in the name of the Father, in the name of the Son, and in the name of the Holy Ghost. The ring symbolizes that there is only one person that is in that ring. The ring symbolizes that no one else should ever get that close to you or him. The ring symbolizes that there is a never-ending supply from God's holy temple. And if there is a need, Philippians has already declared that your God shall supply all your needs. And yes, there is a mom, and there's a dad, and there's a mother-in-law, and there are sisters and brothers. But your first priority should be to seek God's first and then come together in what you have and let the Holy Spirit direct you thereafter. It means then that no matter who says anything outside of that ring, it should be taken by the divine inspiration of the Holy Spirit. And so therefore, we understand why God said that a man should forsake his mother and his father. With this in mind, we have completed the wedding ceremony and the asana. For the solo, and as the solo begins, we will ask that our couple kneel and commune with the Spirit.
Thank you. grace shall always be our song of praise. Oh, it was just what Christ came to love us all. But he looked beyond all our faults and saw our
you gave blood and water so that we may live. And God, according to your word, you said, I came so that you can have life and have it more abundantly. Remind them of the fact that whatever they ask, that you're able to give them exceedingly and abundantly above all that they ask for. And as they reminded themselves, because you said as often as you do it in remembrance of me. And as they took it on, please let them know that the greatest sacrifice for them to live blessed has already been made. asunder, or as much as Franklin and Victoria has consented together in holy wedlock, and witness the same before God and this company, and herefore have given and pledged their form to each other, and has declared the same by giving and receiving a ring. In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Ghost, forever. Amen. Let us bow our heads. God the Father, God the Son, God the Holy Ghost, please bless, preserve, and keep you. The Holy and Merciful Father, look upon you with favor, and fill you with the spiritual benediction and grace that you will live together in this life. And not only that, but you'll live so good that you will be able to live with him in the world yet to come. And may you everlasting have peace that surpasses all of man's understanding. To you as an audience, may the Lord bless and keep you. May the Lord face shine upon you. May the Lord be precious unto you. And may the Lord lift you up in his countenance. And may he give you that you did desire and that you wish. And give you the peace also that surpasses all understanding. We submit this blessing in Jesus' name, our Lord. We all say together, amen. 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 And now, please stand.
Travis, come out. Come out.
What?
When I say let's go, let's go.
Trying to get out of your way.
Trying to get him in. Get in there, Vicky.
Sit down.
Where's Dan?
Mama thinks she's pretty. Tika.
No.
Well, no. Smile, you having fun? I forgot I was standing way back there. Shit, just zoom in like this.
Someone should get
here.
Call my girlfriend.
Yeah, we're now Jason 2. Oh my god.
Yeah.
Oh my god. My butt is so big. It's gross.
Cool that man behind you.
It's going.
I'm getting ready to jump, y'all. Want to do this?
Jump.
The ring bearer and the ring girls.
Oh, you're going to have them too?
Yes, okay. The whole party.
Okay, welcome here, Brian.
Go, Brian.
Trev. You would like to go. You would like to go.
You would like to go. Okay, come on.
Took a picture of me one. Yeah. What did you do with that?
Focus on this group over here. Y'all will be the ink spots multiplied by people.
Talk about y'all. Where about she at? She's a high school. I don't know how I'm going to do it.
Oh, I get him too. He's just as funny.
Jerry needs to be all the way up here in the front.
Get on up.
Yeah. He's being a short person. Smile now.
Daddy, Ray, you need to come on down.
All right, say, you say Barry was going low. Say something for the reception. Brian.
Now I'm in the picture now. Nobody tell me to move.
Hey, bring the camera back this way. This way. My wife for life.
Uh-oh.
She thinks she'll get out of it. I'll kill her first. Oh. We'll have a double berry.
He said death do us part.
Okay.
He said it loud too. I heard him.
Okay. 2-4. Come here, stay. Come here, stay.
We'll take several shots, okay?
One. Damn.
Get.
Brother's got his jacket.
I'm going to zoom in on his head.
Brian's jacket needs fixing.
Man, y'all get out the picture, man.
Yeah.
I'm jealous. I got all of that.
gonna be taking to them people over there. That man dead.
If you go black, them in the bed with you.
As soon as they hit the water, they're gonna say, yo.
Alright.
Take your basket down, Crystal. Put your basket down in front like shoes. There you go.
Take a breath, Brian. Look up,
Brian. Oh, all right, here we go. Very good.
Come back.
Matthew, up off the grass.
Brian, you come on this way, dude. You did good, Brian.
Here we go. There it is. There for the beetle.
Brian. Brian, look. Dance for the beetle.
Damn, Brian.
All my father had to do was look at me.
Cover your bra strap up too.
I don't care.
Cover it up, then put it back down.
Oh,
They're playing on TV. It's all food, man. It's all food. All right, hang on.
Look at me, man. Look at it. That thing ain't on, is it?
Yeah, it's on. See that light right there?
Oh, they went, boy.
She coming back.
Don't walk in front of the camera. Mama, get my thing fit. Yeah.
Y'all gonna watch it.
Yep. Wait. That's it. Now where did all the single women go? All you single women, see all these single men.
All right.
After tomorrow, I'll be able to marry.
Just kneel down right here. Now I want y'all looking down at him taking the guard off. Just, you know, just be stretching your eyeballs.
Just let me see. Oh, no. How they gonna look there looking over the back?
Okay. Okay.
You
want to
see some legs, baby.
You know that song, Jim.
He said, you know what I told Harry, take your time, Jim.
I'm taking my time. I don't know where I'm going. I'm enjoying it.
Go ahead.
Ooh.
You can't see your knee in the way.
So oh, wait, wait, wait.
I see everything.
There you go.
Cinderella.
Okay, now hold it up high there. All right. Okay, let me. Now, you guys, let me put another roll in. You guys line up over there, and then we're going to hear it from the guard.
Let's get high this week. I get all the rest of you.
I appreciate it. Get out of the way. You got too many of them at home. Get out of the way.
Who that for sure?
I said, bang them big.
I have big.
Let me tell you something about you little guys.
You
y'all don't need the garden yet. Y'all got to learn how to spell it first.
What do you mean?
They ain't no fair.
Y'all seen them little girls out there trying to catch?
Where are these pearls going to?
What are we waiting on?
They anxious too. Y'all ready to get mad already? Y'all got jobs yet? And the woman gonna marry you, got a job.
Y'all got a job. Do they have a girlfriend?
You got a girlfriend?
Got a girlfriend? That's right, it's seven of me.
Where they at? They on that side, they on that side.
Directly behind me.
They straight behind me.
Okay, now listen up.
That'll do it.
That'll
do it.
Did I count three?
That'll do it.
Go stand up behind Matthew. Go get up beside Matthew.